chamo espanhol. Espanhol.
Pois é, agora ele é teu espanhol.
Outra vez?
Não. Já vou mandar uma foto.
E foi? E esse casaco? Da Sport Zone.
FC Porto Football Club trains to make sure that they face Inter Milan in UEFA Champions League as a second leg, and of course it's one among of the game that is that he will have the special moments and attractions. Of course, FC Porto wants to move and they want to qualify from this stage to the next stage of the round 16, and of course they have been setting their standard here to make sure that they punish effectively Inter Milan. FC Porto is among of the club in Europe which has bestie, and of course it's a club which have the experienced players, and of course in one way or another they have every reason for them to win on that game, only because they are in their home stadium, and of course it's expected to be one of the attractive game and a difficult game on both sides, as Inter Milan also have a good and a quality squad. And in one way or another, it's something that is expected to be more attractive. A fantastic FC Porto here. They have been training under their head coach, and of course they have been receiving instructions from